Because of coronavirus, I thought we wouldn't have the workers we needed to harvest our crops. Without these workers, we would not be able to get the food from this farm into the local markets and stores. Senator David Perdue made sure that didn't happen. He made sure we were able to get the workers we needed. Now Senator Perdue is doing more for farmers, helping us get local food to school kids. Tell Senator Perdue to keep fighting for Georgia farmers so we can keep feeding families.